In a rural Crimean town, a band of rebels sow the seeds of discontent. They are stopped by Brom and Nefeni, two former Crimean soldiers. However, more uprisings are sure to follow. Brom and Nefeni decide to travel to Melior, the capital of Crimea, and inform Queen Elincia as to the gravity of the situation.